Today, we're going to talk about the pollution solution and what you can do about it. So as far as a pollution solution is concerned, you probably know people in your life that have asthma, they have allergies, they have difficulty in breathing, or maybe there's more serious health consequences that they've suffered. What can we do about it? Well, let me show you a couple of things that I've found. So initially, when we think about pollution, we're thinking about the ocean, we're thinking about the air. Have you thought about the pollution within your home? You know, things that we don't even think about that we're being exposed to in our houses, from the cleaning products we're using, our personal care products, our laundry products, all of these things that will have a positive or negative impact on our health. I love Shackley because they address those issues and they are not using chemicals that are going to be hazardous for my health and the hazardous for my kids and my grandkids. Things that they're doing to empower people, such as you and me, to take action is concentrated cleaning products. For instance, their Get Clean Starter Kit, which takes care of the kitchen, the laundry, the all-purpose cleaning in your home, is like $115. But that's the equivalent cleaning power of $3,400 of commercial cleaners that you're spending money on. You're going to the grocery store and buying cleaning products every week, every couple of weeks or whatever. And think about all those containers that you're throwing away. That's creating landfill problems. So with concentrates and non-toxic concentrates that work, you're gonna get far better results for cleaning and your health and your pocketbook. Let me just mention that. Another area that Shackley is making a huge difference is in their personal care products. Their new skincare line, it's called Youth for a reason, because it does help you look more youthful, actually requires that 2,500 chemicals that other companies are using in their product line are not in our skincare line. Do you realize that the US government only bans 11 chemicals in personal care products? The European Union bans 1,300. Shackley bans 2,500 chemicals. So it's the pure of the pure, and it gives you results. In conclusion, when you want to be swell, you give Jan a yell.